Okay, guys, so I'm back with the final look. I know it looks different because in the video, I wrapped the blonde all the way around into a closure, basically, and it wasn't working for me. I don't have pictures to show you, but I looked in the mirror and was like, no. So I ripped that out and I put black on the top. So it's basically a 1B at the bottom, which is the Vienna hair that I use. Mississippi Straight Vienna by Sally. And then I use the Freetrex Couture Weave Yaki Straight 14 inch. I use the T27/613 first. And then on top of that, I use the still the Yaki Straight 14 inch 27. And then I put the Vienna Silky Straight that's on the top again. So I have all this hair. But, you know, this is a quick weave. The layers in it, but I really can't see it that much. But, I'm going to curl it back a little bit probably so you guys can see the color. This hair, this retress hair, doesn't curl that much. Doesn't keep a curl. I don't know what the heck they're talking about. Couture or flat iron, whatever. Resistant, heat resistant hair. So this hair don't hold a curl. It doesn't. But I think this will be at the end, and I hope you guys enjoyed my little quick tutorial. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.